little bit.
Yeah.
And then you feel your interior rest is
okay. So your ears are twisted on the outside. Higher, obviously, but as you're used to. If you want to, you've got a bit more exercise, keep up in the 7, 6, 7, 8. And then if you want the mic to do a bit more work, just bring it down lower. To turn on and off your power, this is the power button.
I've been cycling for about a year and a half. Well, it's great because we live in Drogheda, and Drogheda is a very hilly town, so it's very useful for going to work, coming home, as get up in the hills a lot easier than on an ordinary bike, you know. Why bother with a car? You can do this and be in the fresh air and no pressure on, you know, you're not bucket and sweat either because it's an easy cycle.
Yeah, it's great, it's great. Because my bike's really comfortable. It's like, you know, it's a high Nelly, so it's a really comfortable bike. So it's a pleasure to go out for a spin on it.
For me, I'm hoping that it would be good for a longer commute to work because I'm work is moving location. Because it's by the M50, I think it's about a 37 kilometre trip, and that would work out about 10, 15 euro a day, depending on cost of petrol, and add the price of tolls in that every day. And considering the cost of a bike, you'd bike between 2,000 and 3,000, that would pay for itself within 6, 8 months sort of thing. Plus you get your exercise. You're not set up sitting in a car.
I know that they were heavy, you know, and there were problems with range and that sort of thing, but now I think really there are no issues at all, the only problem is awareness. A lot of people don't know about them, and immediately when they actually cycle an electric bike, they say wow.
I'm actually kind of impressed how slick they look. I thought they were going to be a big monstrosity with an engine and smoke and everything, but no, they're pretty cool looking.
I'm a bit of a gadget person. So I thought I'd get it, and I thought it would be a toy, but in fact I'm now using it most days. And so I live in Dunleary, and I cycle into town and back again, which would be hard work on an ordinary bicycle, and it's effortless on this. Well, it's just saving money, but it's also saving in stress. It's a lot easier to do, and it's a lot less bother. It's just the whole thing is completely straightforward. You get on your bicycle, half an hour later you're there, and you get a bit of exercise, and you know, get to see the world.
They look great, I think, but it will be very interesting to see how much they really assist while you're climbing up on a hill. But I'm told that it's quite good, but I haven't tried it yet, so I'm looking forward to it.
Bicycles are hard work sometimes. And you just, it's a bit of slog on bicycles, and you could do without, and that's why I got it. I'm delighted with it.
Just a few words before we start. First of all, thanks a lot for being part of this. We have the weather with us, which is even better. See, you're doing about 22 kilometers today, and there's some serious gradients, so that's where it's going to be kicking in, and you'll be loving it.
It really gives you that extra push going up the hill. Brilliant.
It was just so much easier with the electric bicycle.
Excellent. Really good fun. Lovely push off the motor. But great for somebody travelling this distance to work. Get that little bit extra if they're unfit or whatever, worried about their fitness. So we overtook a few professional cyclists on the way here, so I think they're a bit confused. But excellent fun, excellent fun.
Well done.
Great, great fun. Not tiresome like you would be on a normal bike. Well, this one I turned the motor off for one hill to see how it go. It was a lot tougher than I thought. You only realise how much you're being assisted when you actually don't have any at all. Great fun.
Nothing compared to a normal bike, nothing. Absolutely, I would have been really...
But you didn't shatter it.
I didn't put my charge on until...
I put my charge on when I went up the hill.
Yeah.
And then I turned it off, you know, intermittently when the hill was going down.
You still work up a heart rate even though it's on speed one. Have to include that. You still get cardiovascular.
But no, it made such a difference having this then for the last bit. I don't know how you would cycle that up without a bike or without an electric bike.
The bike is very clever, you know. It's like having someone giving you a little push behind, just a gentle push. You know, so the way the motor kind of kicks in, it's, you know, it's quite gentle, you know, quite good.
It was great. It was fantastic, yeah. I enjoyed it very much. I only used the electric part of it uphill, but it went very easily, very smooth, and beautiful ride up along the coast. So I would say that for people who want to do a bike and they think they're too hilly, buy such a bike because that will help you a lot uphill.
Very good, actually. Coming up the hills is great. Going past the guys that were on the specialized bikes and you're just cruising past them. To apologize, sorry about this. Yeah, and there was a girl, she was saying she's got 70 kilometres, so she's going to do it, but get one. Because, you know, you don't want to be exhausted getting into work at the same time. So in that regard, 22Ks and not a bother, you know. So it's definitely worth, if you've got a commute over 10 kilometres or 20 or 15 kilometres, I think it's definitely the way to go.
Well, today was about promoting electric bikes, so it was really just to show how it can beat the traffic, how it's an ideal commuter solution, and especially on a day like today at 5:30, 6 o'clock, when it's the traffic rush, for people living in Howth on a hill, they tend to be a bit daunted by the prospect of having 20 kilometers to cycle and a steep incline. So the whole idea was to show that electric bikes, it's possible, and it's an acceptable means of transportation for anyone. So it's very inclusive, and it still maintains your fitness level, because you see a few sore faces at the end of the challenge. Well, come and trial them out. I mean, we're at Greenaer, we do electric vehicles and we specialize in them, so we always welcome any trials around. You can trial them for one day, you can do tours out in the west. There's loads of different ways to trial electric bikes, but there's no point of talking about electric bikes. It's all about getting on the saddle and see the effect for yourself. Then you can judge.